YouTube. I'm coming to you because I want to show you how that coconut conditioner really, really, I mean, it just, look at the, I mean, my curls are just bouncing back. You know, I left it in overnight, and if you see, wow, I am just so amazed at how this, the coconut oil really just really saturated my hair overnight, really sunk in very well. And before I'm headed on my way to work, I just wanted to show you all, when you take care of your hair, your curls will pop back. Look at that. Your curls will bam, bam. Look at that. Bam. Your curls will bounce back on their own when you give it your hair what it needs. So I just wanted to bring this video to you just to show you how your hair can act if you take care of it. It won't be damaged at all. So it's good to have a leave-in overnight sometimes. And I tried this just to see what it would do. Even though I do wash only once a week, I did try a coconut conditioner just to do a review on it last night. But I normally just wash and condition once a week. But I wanted to do a review on it so I can tell you guys how it worked and show you guys. And it's just a regular coconut conditioner, and it just says coconut on it. And it has extract in it, vitamin E in it. And I tell you, if you guys look how that curl just, bam, look at that. And then my hair was not doing that at first. It wasn't bouncing back like with so much vibrant. The curls was not bouncing. And that just lets you know that your hair is saying, thank you. You're bringing me back to health. And like I said, I'm not doing any more heat in my hair for 2 years. And even in the 2 years, I'm going to probably go to one person who did my blowout before. It's always good to stick with a certain person if you know that person does a good job on your hair. I don't let a lot of people in my head. But it was one girl that did blow out my hair and flat iron it, and she did an awesome job. My hair was like, I mean, very, 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 very nice. So I will go back to her within that 2 years to blow it out, because I know it's going to really grow and get thicker and thicker than this. So I'm just not going to feel like dealing with it after that time, 2 year time. I know it's going to be even thicker, and the length is going to be even longer. So I will go and get it professionally blown out and flat iron to see my length retention, you know, just the length of it. But I wanted to show you guys that when you do a conditioner, a very good one, what happens? You see how the curls just bounce back? This is my natural pattern. This is my natural pattern. No chemicals, no curl, no S-curl involved. This is just my natural pattern. And had I known this was my natural pattern, I would have never got a chemical in my hair at 13. But like I said, I have a 4A and a 3B, I believe, mixture of my hair. It's just a mixture of both texture, which is beautiful. But you guys, I am about to head off to work, and I just wanted to show you all just what my hair is doing. You see how thick it's just become? So look at that. And this is what happens when you leave that heat alone. Like I said, once I blow dry this all the way out, my hair is very long. And if you can see, I only have like one piece of hair in my hand. Like, really, this conditioner took away the damage and the split ends. It took away that any shedding, I mean. You know, it took away the shedding out of the hair. Like, I'm just going through it and not, no long strands is coming in my hand. So that's a good sign that coconut conditioner really, really took effect on my hair, really blessed it. So you guys, I just wanted to kind of show you an up close texture of my hair without any chemicals, naturally curly. I don't know where I got my texture from, you guys. Maybe my great-grandmother had good hair. I'm not sure. But I thank God for this texture. And as it get longer, I'm really, really going to be really grateful, because because it's going to be a beautiful long texture. And I'm just excited to see where it's going to be in such time, like within a good six months from here. I'm excited at what's going to take place. But when you take care of your hair will take care of you. Bye-bye and God bless. Bye-bye.